In 1984, an Italian man walked into a hospital in Venice. He hadn't slept in months. No drugs worked. No therapy helped. And he knew, soon, he would die. His name was Silvano, and he was the first known victim of a disease so rare that fewer than 100 people have ever been diagnosed with it. Its name is fatal familial insomnia, FFI, a condition where your own brain slowly loses the ability to fall asleep forever. Sleep isn't just rest. It's when your brain cleans itself, flushing out toxins, repairing cells, and reorganizing memories. Without it, hallucinations, paranoia, and organ failure begin to appear. For most people, sleep deprivation ends in exhaustion, but not death. But in Silvano's family, something was different. Fatal familial insomnia is caused by a single mutation in the PRNP gene. This gene codes for prion proteins, small folded molecules found in the brain. Normally, they're harmless, but one misfolded prion can cause others to misfold, creating a deadly chain reaction. The result? Sponge-like holes appear in the thalamus, the part of the brain that regulates sleep. Once the damage begins, there's no way to stop it. Stage 1, insomnia begins. Anxiety rises, dreams fade, the patient sweats constantly. Stage 2, hallucinations. They see things that aren't there, hear voices in the walls. Stage 3, total sleeplessness. The body begins to break down. Heart rate and blood pressure spike. Stage 4, dementia and loss of motor control. And finally, death, usually within 12 to 18 months of the first symptom. It's not that the person refuses to sleep, it's that they can't. Doctors tried everything. Barbiturates, benzodiazepines, even induced comas. Nothing worked. Silvano began to record his decline. In the tapes, you can hear his voice weaken week by week. When he finally died, doctors performed an autopsy. The thalamus was riddled with holes, as if eaten away. The mystery was solved, but the curse remained. FFI runs in families, autosomal dominant. Meaning, if you carry the gene, you have a 50% chance of passing it on. Many descendants of Silvano's family took genetic tests. Some tested positive and decided never to know when the symptoms might begin. FFI belongs to a group of diseases called prion disorders, the same group that includes Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease and mad cow disease. What makes them terrifying is that they're not bacteria or viruses, they're proteins. Proteins that can infect other proteins and spread destruction without any DNA at all. We spend one-third of our lives asleep. It feels like a waste until you realize what happens when it's gone. To die because you cannot sleep is one of the cruelest fates imaginable. I'm the fourth wall, and this was the man who couldn't sleep.